Good morning, children. Today we are going to do reading, and for that you have to take out your Marigold textbook. Okay, the same chapter that we did in English. We have to do English reading today. The chapter is Three Little Pigs. Okay, take a pencil so that you can read along with me. O N C E once, T H E R E there. W E R E were, T H R double E three, L I double T L E little, P I G S pigs, comma. Once there were three little pigs. S O N U Sonu, comma. M O N U Monu. A N D and G O N U Gonu full stop. Sonu, Monu and Gonu. Once there were three little pigs. Sonu, Monu and Gonu. O N U Sonu. L I V E D live. I N in a. H O U S E house. O F of, S T R A W straw full stop. Sonu live in a house of straw. M O N U Monu, L I V E D live, I N in a, H O U S E house, O F of. S T I C K S sticks, A N D and G O N U Gonu, L I V E D lived, I N in a, H O U S E house, O F of B R I C K S bricks full stop. Monu lived in a house of sticks. And Gonu lived in a house of bricks. Okay, children. Now the next part. O N E one, D A Y day, a B I G big, B A D bad, W O L F wolf, C A M E came, T O two. S O N U apostrophe S Sonu's, H O U S E house full stop. One day a big bad wolf came to Sonu's house. H E he, S A I D said, comma inverted comma starts, I W I double L will. H U double F huff, A N D and P U double F puff, A N D and I W I double L will, B L O W blow, Y O U R your, H O U S E house, D O W N down full stop inverted comma close. I he said, I will huff and puff and I will blow your house down. S O so, H E he, H U double F E D huffed, A N D and H E he, P U double F E D puffed, A N D and H E he, B L E W blue, T H E the, H O U S E house, D O W N down. So he huffed and he puffed and he blew the house down. S O N U Sonu, R A N ran, T O two. M O N U apostrophe S Monu's, H O U S E house full stop. Sonu ran to Monu's house. T H E the, W O L F wolf, C A M E came, T O two, M O N U apostrophe S Monu's, H O U S E house full stop. The wolf came to Monu's house. H E he, S A I D said, comma inverted comma start. I W I double L will, H U double F huff, A N D and, P U double F puff, A N D and, I W I double L will, B L O W blow, Y O U R your, H O U S E house, D O W N down, full stop, inverted comma closed. He said, I will huff and puff and I will blow your house down. S O so, H E he, H U double F E D huffed, A N D and, H E he, P U double F E D puffed, A N D and, H E he, B L E W blew, M O N U apostrophe S Monu's, H O U S E house, D O W N down, full stop. So he huffed and he puffed and he blew Monu's house down. Okay, next part. S O N U Sonu, A N D and, M O N U Monu, R A N ran, T O two, G O N U apostrophe S Gonus, H O U S E house full stop. Sonu and Monu ran to Gonu's house. T H E the, W O L F wolf, C A M E came, T O two, G O N U apostrophe S Gonu's, H O U S E house, H E he, comma inverted comma starts, I W I double L will, H U double F huff, A N D and, P U double F puff, A N D and, I W I double L will, B L O W blow, Y O U R your, H O U S E house, D O W N down, full stop, inverted comma close. The wolf came to Gonu's house. He said, I will huff and puff and I will blow your house down. S O so, H E he, H U double F E D huffed, A N D and, H E he, P U double F E D puffed, B U T but, H E he, C O U L D could, N O T not, P L O W blow, T H E the, B R I C K brick, H O U S E house, D O W N down, full stop. So he huffed and he puffed, but he could not blow the brick house down. I T it, W A S was, V E R Y very, S T R O N G strong. It was very strong. The last part, T H E the, W O L F wolf, W E N T went, A W A Y away, A N D and, S O N U Sonu, comma M O N U Monu, A N D and, G O N U Gonu, LIVED lived, HAPPILY happily, TOGETHER together, IN in, THE RED red, BRICK brick, HOUSE house full stop. The wolf went away and Sonu, Monu and Gonu lived happily together in the red brick house. Okay children, I hope you all have understood this. So you are going to read this chapter again. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.